Hi everyone, you might have heard of the Silicon Valley. You might have also heard of Cyberjaya. You also might have heard of Bangalore. You also might have heard of Internet City. I have traveled to 80 plus countries and I have been amazed by what kind of entrepreneurship and techpreneurship is happening in the world. So I got inspired and I am now building a brand new IT city. And it's going to be based on all my learning from all the world which I have traveled to and whatever I've seen. You can think of it as a large incubator. You can think of it as a large dream which I have to create a space where people can go and make mistakes. A place where you can afford to make a mistake. A place where it's more affordable. It's not going to be very expensive to do anything because I'm making it 45 minutes drive from Karachi airport. Karachi is 22 million people and Pakistan is 220 million people. Pakistan has 60% of its youth under 25 years of age. And what do you need to make a new product? You need the young ones, you need the young minds, you need the crazy ones. And all these crazy ones are waiting for you to come and work with them. They need a co-founder. They need somebody with a crazy idea. They need somebody to hold their hand and jump into the water with them. Come and explore. The website is cybereacity.com. You can come and be our guest for a few months if you like. If you have 50 plus employees and you want to come over here, we'll give you free space to come and work as long as you're renting accommodations from us. The accommodation prices would also be very nominal, say $150 per person per month. That's really low. And the minimum bandwidth which we will give is a gigabyte. We will have electricity from solar. We have a lake next door where you can have water sports. It's next to a bird sanctuary, so you will have birds and beautiful scenery all around us. We are planning to have maximum of 33% of built-up space and rest of it would be green area. So it's going to be really amazing. At least that's what I see when I wake up. I want you to tell me what else you want us to have over there. We want large incubators to come in. We want large corporations to come in. We want small companies to come in. We want dreamers. We want crazy people. We want large, big, not so crazy people. We want all kinds of techpreneurs. So if you're a call center, this is an ideal space for you because all my life I've been awake all night and in daytime it's hard to sleep. So I wanted to make a space where I can actually sleep in daytime and it's not noisy. So we'll have 24-hour restaurants, we'll have a 24-hour gym, we will create a space which you can live whenever you want to live. It's your place. So come and help me create this space. How can you help? You can start by saying, yes, I want to live here. You can join our Facebook group. You can start the discussion. Think of it as a large platform, like a Facebook platform, where you can create what you want to happen. I would encourage the people, the bigger dreamers, to come in and do something phenomenal over here. It's a phenomenal opportunity, I think, because the pricing in Pakistan are very low. The housing is low price, the electricity is low price, the internet is, we give it for free. So it's going to be very interesting. I'm going to try it for the next decade and see how it goes. And let's see how you and I and all of us together can make an impact, a really, really good dent on this world in a positive way. God bless you. Thank you very much. See you there.